we start our French set of three pieces. Can you guys hear me in the back? Awesome. I just want to say a little bit of something about the prelude in the beginning. And I really wish I could show you the music to see what it looks like, but I'll try my best to describe what it looks like because it's very much puzzling and enigmatic for even harpsichordists like ourselves. So what it looks like is you still have the staff of five lines, and you have a series of whole notes, which are just these round things, that tells you what the pitches are. Is it an A, an B, a C, whatever it is. And then you have these sweeping curve lines that connect them, but you get no other rhythms whatsoever. And they're also called unmeasured prelude, because instead of having a regular 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, or 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, you don't really have anything regular like that. And so your rhythm is then guided by these kind of curve lines that are really beautiful looking. And your knowledge of French, the French harpsichord style, and what you feel like that day, and what the harpsichord sounds like. And so this one in particular has a dancey middle section that is measured. And so you will feel the music shift from this kind of improvisational sounding section to a more regular dance-like section, and then it ends again in a flowery improvisational style.